Good evening, everyone, and how is everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone is doing well and is ready to get back into some Borderlands. Oh, that's Scooter. You're looking inside Scooter there for a second. All right, so we're going to start with the Iceman Cometh and Memorandum. So let's read this one real quick. The bandits out in Three Horns Divide have been harassing travelers for years. Thankfully, Claptrap has a plan. If you can shut down all the bandits' furnaces, Claptrap believes the bandits will get so cold that they'll have to run indoors just to avoid freezing to death. And then we also have Lilith faked her death a couple of years ago in order to throw Hyperion off her scent. Unfortunately, a particular experience. Something's not right there. That's probably it. Unfortunately, a particularly enterprising bandit in Three Horns Divine managed to bug Lilith's hideout and plans to sell the recording to Hyperion. You must find this man and kill him. Okay, so that's what we're going to work on first. So we're going to the Three Horns Divide.
Out of New Haven and killed your little pal Lilith. Ring any bells? Anyway, I hear you and the rest of your little buddies have relocated to Sanctuary. Just wanted to congratulate you. You've successfully delayed your death by a few months. I'm gonna be real busy mining iridium to charge that vault key I stole from your buddy Tannis, so you guys are gonna be low on my priority list for a while, so ciao.
Three Horns Divide. To do some shooting. Let's go do some destructive stuff. I just don't feel like there's even a reason to look. They never have anything good for us. Thought it was just wide enough for us to get in. How did we get injured? Dry dock. There was a nomad over here. Guess not. I swore those were headshots. Takes care of the guys at the gate. So instinctive, so descriptive, like an instinct. I got a vendetta.
better against people who patent it. Being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts, over tracks, this and that. Spitting slow, speaking fast. I could roast, I could gas. Think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past.
Oh.
Pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're with my you're delirious, mysterious. Be you are behind a fake exterior, inferior. You know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words.
Great, you placed the dynamite. Now, move on to the next furnace.
It was built to last, yeah. I don't ever slow up, no, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna fuck up and wanna hate this, I'll always show
up. Not that way.
I don't ever slow up, no, I don't take shit. I got no
remember seeing steps. If you wanna play, if this is too far away to do this. That'll be a way up there, though, so we'll find it.
Big up, big boy! You're gonna look good! No, more divers!
Why is that a place to cover for these guys? That doesn't make sense. Must have been like coded as a place to cover for like when we exit or something. And it's just got crosswired?
He got what he deserved. Black shield! The meat puppy! They come to the slaughter! Like children do an ice cream today! Yeah! This isn't the last thing I'll say!
Never should have come here!
Kamikazes that get you. Also, just kill all the bandits. I mean, I'm already killing them to get to the furnaces, so wouldn't even be that big a deal. There's another furnace here. Did I miss one?
Never should have come here. It's a headache.
See, it's funny because chill
Explaining a joke doesn't make a joke funny. Ooh, proper. Seen a crapper in a while.
Another present for my sweet, sweet.
At least I won't have to deal with you people anymore.
Since I still don't hear you laughing about chill out, you must not understand humor in general. See, humor is based on subverting expectations, often through play on words. According to this formula of humor, my chill out comment was literally the funniest thing ever said by anyone.
Oh, claptrap. Make any sense. Why would we have the Crimson Raider set up a dynamite out here? I mean, or a trigger device. Sorry, just doesn't make sense. Why would I not just carry my own trigger device? $9, but still.
Just hit that detonator to destroy the furnaces and freeze those bandits into peaceful. Hey, bandits, freeze! Good job! With their furnaces gone, the bandits will be way too cold to kill anybody.
Who turned off our furnaces? Kill them!
Ah, crap! Watch out, minion! They're wearing snow hats! Speaking down!
Weakness leads to deathness!
Oh, Lord, Tommy! They come! Like children doing ice cream!
feast tonight. The blood tape. That was my basic game.
All they let out was the psychos?
Instead of dropping all the weapons and running to hide from the cold, the bandits put on winter hat. Heck, I still call that a win. Come on back.
I don't know why we didn't get to kill him earlier, but left him in a place for us to do some corrosive damage. And now it is time to go take care of Lilith's little machine.
Tricky stuff. Did it a couple years back to throw Hyperion off my trail, but apparently some bandit's been spying on me. He's gonna tell Hyperion what he knows, unless you take him out first.
At this point, doesn't Hyperion already know she's back? I'm pretty sure they do. Remember, isn't there a path through? That was perfect. That was exactly what I wanted to happen. This is where we were.
Hate this,
Oh, I'm using the wrong gun. Oh, God. I know this isn't the way to do this, but can I just climb this mountain? I hate trying to find the right way to get switch levels, and we already had an issue with this in this level. No, I cannot. Maybe. Probably not. Yeah. Not a chance. No, we are not higher. Whatever, and I'm just leaving the car. Snow skag. Wait, does he have the... Is he working with the skags? Whoa! Oh, sorry. Flag just scared me a little bit. Thought there was somebody standing up on the building. That. You got a good arm, dude. All right, I know it's not clear yet. We'll get a chance to climb up to that boat. Ship. No, not coming out this time. Or is it this one?
What? Serve some right! It won't last 2 minutes! It'll take more than that! Get all good!
I remember there was a big nomad that came out of there. I didn't remember it was one with a shield. I meant to toss my grenade, but it's probably a good thing I didn't. Everybody. That's all that's here? Really? Not what I wanted. Seems pointless. Probably pointless, but I just can't believe that this boat, the ship is up here. Why do I feel like I'm shorter? For two boxes. fine. I guess we sniff around down here a little more. I don't get it. Why would you do that? Where's this echo at? Missing. Are you kidding me?
I like this place. Hyperion shouldn't be able to find you here.
Thanks. I tried to make it very...
gruesome?
I was gonna say cozy.
You've strapped charred bandit corpses around the entrance.
Corpses can be cozy. Kinda like our place in New Haven before...
Yeah, I'm going now.
Suave, Lilith.
All right, which one's closer? Can't believe it was on the dang anchor. See a shadow of something flying through the sky, but I don't see it.
Or both, but this iridium stuff is the tits.
You look really pale.
Yeah, I passed out a few times, but this could be huge.
Okay, but why not just send an echo? Why call me out here and increase the risk of Hyperion finding out you're still working with the Crimson Raiders?
Because you... How are you doing?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave now.
Okay.
Ouch. Roland. She just wanted a little human companionship. Y'all thought I was gonna run straight into that bowl. Well, hello. And to you as well. I'm on the wrong side. It's gonna be over there at that dead end side where we jumped over to get to here. Please don't tell me it's on Claptrap Boat. It's gonna be down there. Son of... Nope. Remember that stuff. So. Alright, is there a way to climb up there? Maybe? Easy. Just do that the first time.
Jack just left him for dead in the snow, evidently. The raiders could use the help. You should track him down.
Another vault hunter, huh? I'll see if I can contact him by Echo on my way back to Sanctuary.
Good. You can go now.
Well, I'm sorry. I just got here.
I'm a little busy waging a one-woman war on every bandit in the tundra, so you can focus on taking down Jack. But hey, if you want to hang out, I can just give up this Firehawk thing and let the Bloodshots overrun Sanctuary.
No, you're right, of course.
Are you sure? I can make cocoa. We can talk about boys.
I'll just talk to you once I find the Vault Hunter. Yeah. Sorry for... Yeah. Sorry.
Play hard to get. That's how you do it.
Yep, that's how you do it. That's what every guy wants. All right, let's get the heck out of here. Go turn these in. Find us something else to do. I don't know what those numbers was meant to be, but aren't these, well, I was going to say, aren't these the only cars on Pandora? But that's not right, because the bandits had a separate one. Seriously? Let's go find us a way out of here. Growling, but I don't see anybody. Back to Sanctuary. Two. to Lilith. With the peeping Tom dead, this footage destroyed, Hyperion remains clueless about Lilith's location.
Thanks. The less Hyperion knows about me, the better. You didn't, listen to those echoes, right?
Nope, sure didn't. Experience gain. Yeah. I don't think we have anything good. All the stuff we should have been picking up is lower level than what we are. That actually wouldn't be bad. Have a second one to turn in? Oh, Three Horns Valley. Spend these badass tokens. Shield capacity. Back damage. Recharge delay. Recharge delay. Critical hit damage. Claptrap will be here all week, everybody.
I still can't believe you didn't get my chill out joke.
Guns, I got them, you need them. Tear the bad guys a new one, huh?
Alright, what are we doing next? Hunter Express? What did I ignore? That's a... Hold on, I'm not trying to ignore anything. I want to go to the fridge real quick. That gun got a wooden handle? Because we haven't been through here yet. I thought I remember. We have been in here. So I have the Bandit Circle of Slaughter. An arena. Is this the arena or is that the arena? Can't get in the slaughter unless you give me someone to slaughter. Oh. I was being dumb, taking them head on. You gonna make that jump? Are you gonna make that jump? How did you make that jump? Oh, I thought we had our intermission. That's a Goliath? Yes, I know you're buying me. Seems about right. They're on the bottom right. Mouth waters. What is that? You steal my money? He stole my money. You're on my platform. Elite Marauder. Goodbye.
I'm a whole slabby. You're gonna love.
Were you just puking on me?
Robbing, I'll hail you.
He must have been stuck or something. Come in behind me like that. And you are probably a badass bitch.
It hurts! Crunch!
Just leave! Lost my house! Get out, boys! Shop! Putting it again!
Too high. I remain with Naughty. I survived. I only died a couple times. Done that better. One round down, four to go.
You'll get yours eventually.
Ready for round two? Are you ready for round two? Doesn't matter.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
Might look at that one. I don't like the gun, the shotgun we have, and I won't use it because I don't like it. Okay, this one is better. At least it does more damage. Accuracy sucks. Get three shots with it.
Try the new one, huh? Now get to killing.
I didn't mean to buy that. Guns you don't need.
You don't need.
Waste of money.
Tear the bad guys a new one, huh?
We'll give it a go. Oh, I thought they would restock. Guess not. Oh well. This one too.
Here it comes, big boy. Baby.
I see light.
What the?
And stars.
Mr. Scaggles, he's where your face looking on your face.
Make it.
Just die already! Mission luck! Take cover, boys! Drop your gear, I'll let you get off! Oh. I want that sucker dead!
Don't run!
Not the head!
I will crush! But I said to keep it on! Stop fight so hard!
What's next? What? What? Suicide midget. Under us. They've got to be, right? The nomad. Look at you. Just a regular nomad? A badass nomad, a badass Goliath, a badass midget, and a badass lab rat at me all at the same time.
Ah!
And this is only the second round of four? Camera angle trick. That dude looked huge. Comes in handy. I don't know why we couldn't get our grenades to go where they needed to go. We got kind of lucky there with our turn actually going behind him. I'll take a second and refill all of our ammos. Oh, we'll actually just go ahead and buy ammo before we come into round three. Thank you. Alright, I think we've got everything, or at least the majority of it. Oh, let's go back out. Turn this quest in. Sell our stuff, buy some ammo. Two rounds down. You're on a roll.
If Moxie weren't paying me, I'd kill you myself.
Round three of the Bandit Slaughter awaits. Up here. Maybe not. Doesn't lead anywhere, it's just observation.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that.
Marcus Munition.
Marcus Munitions. Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
Rocking right now. A Oh, elemental resistance. +200 in health. So we traded 200 in health for 500 in shield. So. Sneak up behind me, will ya? Be taking cover this.
Hyperion thanks you for your patronage.
Gun accuracy.
I love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I'm running. I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up.
All right. We're going to take cover this time. Wave.
What?
jump. Recharge. Recharge. Casually sitting there.
That won't be enough. Gonna cry, baby.
Why I didn't try to throw a grenade. Yep, you're probably right about that. Oh! How did you even get that? His head's right where the bar is, isn't it?
Swallow you whole, food for the family. mouth waters, stomach rumbles. My mind. Yes. He will be delicious. Can't hear you.
How am I getting nothing? So much chaos. Holy. Only at the midpoint.
I'll fire regret everything!
Five more crits to go. Oh. Your shield's coming back up, isn't it? Come on. Come on, I'm standing right here in the open. Two more. Need two more crits.
I hate you.
Best way I know to get crits is headshots. Headphones are better noise cancelers than I realized.
Just die!
You. You die. Alright, where are you at, Rat?
Another morsel for the fridge! We're so hungry! Lick the chops, lick the
chops! You won!
Round three. That was a little rough. Even leave anything to pick up this time? Wow.
I'm inspired by thirst. I'm inspired by worth. I desire your worst, so you can just hide while I work. I'm tired, you first. I'll write a second, third verse about the lies you go disperse. You never did. You know it hurts.
But something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired.
We have to go for round four, right? Like now? We can't wait. We have to do it. Seriously, nothing for us to pick up after the fight. Not even ammo. You're more than halfway done with the bandit slaughter. It was 5-3 rounds, but this is where things get really intense. Son of a gun. You get anything good? No, what are you that makes you red? Oh, you're just level 24, but... said.
Be careful out there.
Check out Marcus.
Guns, guns, guns. Don't get killed. You can always trust the gun at your side.
Okay, and it has corrosive. Accuracy sucks. Fire rate sucks. Reload speed stinks. This is what we already have, I think. Hey. We try it? We've got money to blow. Thank you. Ooh, it's 10:30.
Always happy to do business with a vault hunter. Capitalism, baby!
Getting tired of not having a shotgun I like. The same gun. It just has corrode. Oh, all right, guys. I want to go do the fourth round, but it's already 10:30. And I've got to get up earlier tomorrow, so I'm going to go ahead and call it a night, and we will pick it up here in the next one. You guys have a good night, and I hope you enjoyed.